Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine? Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Oh my!
Hello, this is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Go, go, go!
They're here!
Stop them!
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations? Appears to be stuck.
Your captain again. The Empire are now fully boarded the ship. You are no longer required to stay calm.
More and more stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine fast. Where's that droid?
Okay, it looks safe now.
Captain, please don't say that again.
lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then. Looks more like a moon than a star to me. Cut the power to the store. Where are the power cells? Hurry!
You remember the password for this thing, 318?
318? I'm 764.
Oh, you're kidding. Where's 318?
I thought you were 318.
Engaging target!
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
You're trapped! They're coming! That way! Look out! Watch out over there! By the depths of the Great Unginous Trench! They just keep coming!
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
No one is getting off this ship now.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
R2-D2, where are you?
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Oh dear, this is such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Collection of metal and wires. What are they gonna do, huh?
Fire alarm! Everyone, run! In a disorderly fashion!
Escape pods? Going to be effective.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think there are settlements over there? What mission? What are you talking about? Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet.
I have just about had enough of your near-sighted scrap pile. Is there a way through? Goodness me.
Luke! Take these two to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up before dinner.
All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Oil baths aren't the same without your pack.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
Woo! General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Baby.
Uncle Owen! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder!
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Halt. Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this, Luke. These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Hey, your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right. Let's ask around.
A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here, sorry.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Hey, join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
don't get on that hairy fella's bad side. At least if you like your limbs in all their usual places.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan? We can pay. Take me to him.
It doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. I'll stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead!
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now! The cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
Yes, Artu. We can get the stair lift into position.
Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Oh,
Careful with that cockpit, and don't lose my dice.
Take him down!
Are there always the... Trash it then? Get the cannon back on! We're a bit too busy for the pleases and thank yous, pal. We're nearly ready. Shoot! Keep at it!
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
We gotta cover Chewie. Chewie, keep going. Is that everything?
Of course we need to get inside it, wise guy.
Get that ramp open. We won't last much longer if we don't get that ramp down.
Make sure you fix it properly.
You need to get out of here in one piece, rather than 7,000 little ones. Chewie, get us out of here!
They were the droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
Hmm.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Huh? Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow, to avoid raising suspicion.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door's on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one? Thank you.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Oh, goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess, that's why. If I bang my head one more time in this helmet, I'm joining the rebellion, I swear. Oh, give me a break. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell. Still can't believe those were the droids we were... They were right there!
Access is prohibited until they are found.
Finally! Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruders.
If one more person asks me when they can use...
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us. Take us straight to the detention center, right? right, Chewie? Prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
Why? Who is he?
He's one mean Wookiee, sir. Real arm pulley. You definitely want him locked up.
I have no record of a transfer.
Really? Well, we can let him go and he can pull our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secured.
It's the intruders! Attack!
He's gonna pull us apart! Go get him!
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy!
Get in there, you big furry ho! I don't care what you smell! What an incredible smell you've discovered!
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Ah! 3PO! Come back, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
Its eye! Hit it in the eye!
Whoa! Get it off! Get it off!
One thing for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Coming in again!
3PO! Will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level? You copy?
Hey, there's people down here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's...
Where are they? Comlink? Oh my, I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
We're all right! Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 326-3827!
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on me. Wait for me!
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friend. You must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
made a good blend. What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there. Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here. Long way down. Lord Vader should look at install.
Presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it. Yes, that's... No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
It's them! Blast them!
Get back to the ship!
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Ah! I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
We'll get it open. Keep your hair on.
I thought they might have run out of stormtroopers.
Got it. Come on, Chewie. Let's go. The Falcon's our only way out of here. Come on.
Han, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
Imperial tech is always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it. This'll get the door open. Somehow.
Stop them at once!
Firing on target!
Princess! Don't let her escape!
Hey!
going nowhere. You'll never escape, and you'll never get this key card.
How are we going to get those force fields down?
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Are you two still here? There is no way a couple of rebels will disable an Imperial force field. Well, I never.
Wrong turn.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through. Good luck.
Ben?
Your powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Doing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet. We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle
new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside.
brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately. The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Lock S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point 3.
Luke, trust your feelings.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2! Direct hit! For the Rebellion! Sorry about that,
isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
We're being swarmed by TIE fighters! Get them off us, Red 5!
Take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Luke, look out, kid.
Central exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Smaller exhaust, Luke.
exhausted.
Get a torpedo down there now! This is it! The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Remember, the Force will be with you, always.
Huh?